What does it mean to you to beat Makokata? It's been a couple of years, you know, and get it done tonight.
Oh, man, it means the world, our homecoming night and our rival. I mean, to do it both, get the win in the same night against both our rival, and have it being homecoming, it just means a lot.
The battle was really, I think, one up front. I mean, with over 300 yards rushing and then 8 sacks on the defensive end. What was it about you guys, about the line effort tonight to help you guys get the win?
Yeah, we just wanted to see if we could overpower them. We didn't want to turn the ball over, which I don't believe we did. And we just wanted to keep it in tune today. And we knew we could run on them, and we just got it done.